time he does that. That's fucked up. I believe that shit about the ropes joke.
That ain't no joke.
Y'all get up again on them niggas. Roaches, fucked up roaches, huh? We got, before we get to the last comedian of the night, how many people enjoyed the food that we had tonight, dude?
Yeah.
Oh, seriously, that was like some nice shit. I almost called my girlfriend up here to go ahead and get away tonight. We could have knocked out. We could have knocked a lot of shit out tonight. We got the food, we got the crowd, we had a goddamn singer. We could have had a wedding tonight.
Yeah.
We could have really did that shit tonight. But the food that you had tonight, stand up, Terry. Stand up, Terry.
Yeah, that's
going to
get a lot more money, trust.
But give it up for the caterer tonight, Terry and Company. She's nice. She's gonna do my wedding. She's gonna do my wedding at the next show. I'm getting married. I'm gonna kill two birds with one stone. All right, ain't fucking wrong. We strive to make every event a very special occasion. From the quality of the preparation of the food to the attention of the service. From the staff. Indulge in our fine. Okay.